Welcome, Horlings, to more Baldur's Gate 2. Heading on down to Watcher's Keep. Level 4.
Absolutely marvelous! I'm tired of this.
What? Where did you come from? I didn't call you up, did I? No, of course not. Only planar creatures get summoned. It must be foolish of you.
I am Ronstock. I've been sent by Odrin to find the imprisoned one. Who are you?
Odrin? Imprisoned one? Those names mean nothing to me. Who you are is not really important anyway. I'm the only one who matters around here. I am Carsten the Magnificent, Lord of the Level!
If you're Lord of the Level, why are you stuck behind that glass?
Do not look at me as if I'm insane. I'm just a victim of circumstances, or making the best of a bad situation. It's an interesting story, really. About 10 years ago, I was an adventurer much like you. I came with my apprentices to explore this dungeon seeking fame and fortune. What I found was this machine, the most amazing creation I'd ever seen.
You must mean that strange machine you're in. What is it?
Glad you asked. This fascinating device beside me is the machine of Lum the Mad. With it, I can summon creatures to entertain me and then unleash my wrath upon them when I get bored.
But how did you end up inside that glass?
Ah, the glass casing. Well, you see, I didn't actually mean to create it. The machine of Lum the Mad can be fickle mistress. Actions have consequences which cannot be undone.
So you fiddled with the machine and it blew up in your face. Now you're trapped. How poetic.
Trapped? You misunderstand. This glass protects me. It makes me impervious to harm. I need neither food nor sustenance. Even the ravages of time can no longer touch me. I have become immortal.
So, you sit in your little cage and summon four unfortunate creatures for your own twisted amusement. Nice life.
I, Carsten the Magnificent, Lord of the Level, grow weary of your chow. Time to make things more interesting.
Mindfuck my guys.
We're not really worried about Ronstock actually hitting anyone, are we?
Have to take my armor off or just during shouldn't have to do that. I can cast armor of faith before.
Yeah, I am controlled by no one. What do you want? Make up your mind. Are we there yet? This better be worth much time.
You again? What do you want this time? I want to ask you some questions, oh great lord of the level. I will deign to hear your question, but do not bore me, or I shall unleash the wrath of the machine of Lum the Mad upon you. Is there any way to get inside that glass case of yours, so I can kick your little dingleberry ass? The question bores me. Be gone.
long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
What would you have me do?
Help out?
Jacques trusts is foolish and the dead. Yes, it is. Ustam Zadost.
What do you want?
Can't do shit against shadows.
What time we got to beat this?
I am
the one
to command.
Now swing!
Ah, I shall
glory! Now you die!
Curse!
I will listen, for now.
Hurrah!
Give my hit points back, son!
Show me how the gods kill!
Be quick with it! Best be paid well for this!
I am ready. Very good.
Not that we ever use arrows, but... potions.
Make up your mind.
Destiny awaits.
Yeah.
Arrow of piercing and full plate mail.
We're about to upgrade that quiver to the quiver of plus two, so we won't need plus two arrows. Container is full, holy shit. Need to sell some stuff here. That arrow just can't handle, 50 arrows. Just drop those.
Plus two arrows are for pussies!
What do you want, Grunt? I've killed for less. Yeah, aye, that be sounding right.
Uh-oh, some spiders.
What do you want? It is done.
Oh, we just took out a few of them. Mutated spiders, anyways. Adorned the level.
Mind your toe.
What would that be?
Huh? Eh? Mark your orders, Freddy.
Are we there yet? Want me to do what, huh?
Oh,
Come to your death, Spider. Come to your death.
I'll do as you wish.
You have a problem?
See, I got Fallen Deva. Let's get him some critical strikeness.
Victory now, Natha.
You are lucky, certainly.
Trapped like a motherfucker.
Be quick with it.
Fear not. I can do that.
Yes, that's what I desire.
That's the answer.
Ustan Zadost.
Protection from cold, okay.
What do you want, groundling? And later on,
I also want to take note of these colored guitar picks on the ground.
I'll send you to the abyss.
You are very
shit,
well.
He got trounced.
Make up your mind.
Unlock runs out.
Leveling left and right. I don't think I need find traps anymore, but what the hell. More spike traps, please. So we can eliminate people in one hit.
Hurrah! Excuse me!
I might actually need some normal weapons here. I'm pretty sure there's some magic golems. Golems, whatever.
Golem! Golem!
Looks pretty good at long swords now. Just as good as he is with his two-handed sword, so we'll give that to Dorn. We'll give the hammer to Corgan.
Barker Wonky. Aye, the dwarf will not do it.
Holy shit! Match anymore. They're fun to pick on.
Impressive.
I am seeing if that is your will.
Yeah, we have no use for plus one or two bullets, really.
Yes! I can do it!
Be quick with Fi!
I look forward to it.
What? I best be paid well for this.
Yeah, like I said, there's some magic golems. So, they can only be attacked or damaged by normal weapons.
What would you... I will enjoy this. I will listen, for now.
The axe be bloody ready!
Are we there yet? Hurro!
Taste darkness, fool!
Might want to hang on to that in case there's more.
Half kill for less.
Some blue oil. Let's lather up Dorn. And have crazy half-orc dwarf sex.
Bark your orders already. It'd be neither decision I'd make.
If you know what you're doing.
Wand of magic missiles? No thanks. I'm just not interested.
I best be paid well for this.
Seriously? What the hell's an Orog gonna do to us besides get its ass kicked?
Here!
That's his way!
Oh.
Be quick with it!
What would you bet? You are lucky I'm here. If that is what you want.
What do you want, Growl? Let's see what your guts be looking like. Have killed less.
Scream! Scream for mercy!
The axe be bloody!
Mind your tone.
Let's see what your guts be looking like.
You were lucky then, but luck runs out.
Yeah, ha! That's how it's done.
Another wand of spell striking. I got a +3 returning dart. I'm pretty happy about that. So we got 24 superior healings.
That's the best you can manage.
24 for Dorn, and now we'll be working on Corgan to have 24 as well. Strike some spells, damn it.
Very good. That's right. one here but us shadows.
I didn't do that right. I forgot I came out of shadows when that happened.
Huh?
That sucks balls.
What do you want?
Bark your orders, Freddy.
What do you still do?
Your spell just got fucked up, don't you?
Make up your mind.
What a shithead.
Time is up.
What do you want?
Be quick with- Aye, that be sounded right.
The torch's not lit. If you had some oil and flint and tinder, you could ignite it.
Aye, I'll do as you wish.
Anti-paladin.
And later I'll split your gut open.
Let's go here first.
That's right. If that is what you want.
Holy shiitake.
Certainly. That's right.
Make up your
no
as I thought.
Us shadows.
What do you want, Crowley?
Mudlug ready to crush skull!
Now you die!
Mudlug ready to crush skull!
Skullbreaker! The axe tea bloody ready!
You got gibbed, bitch.
Are we boom shakalaka? Hurrah! Lugluck may not be smart, but he really good looking and have big ding dong.
Come on. Come to Papa Lugluck.
Hold still.
Oh.
You have a problem.
Send in the reinforcements.
Shaw guides my hand.
Manus potentis.
Barking, aye, the dwarf will bloody do it.
Another wand and an illithid rod. This half of a bizarre rod-like illithid key. The key must open a lock that guards something valuable. If the mind flayers have gone so far as to split the key into two parts. Those damn illithids. Those gosh.
Fine.
God's damned illithids are fracking annoying. God's damn it. What show have I been watching lately? You should fracking know. If you don't, you're a fracking Cylon.
Yeah, is this a joke?
Probably.
In cactus.
Y'all playing with that cloud.
I am
my special fart cloud.
Be quick with it!
Death!
Don't stand against me!
Mugluck ready to crush skull!
What do you best be paid well for this?
Done. I believe that
victory shall be ours.
Paralysis you will work this. On its stun.
Manus potentis.
Unstun, bitch.
And Corgan leveled up.
Jacques.
Manus potentis
and the dead.
Whoops. Thought I had to target that spell.
What do you? I am controlled by no one.
The axe be bloody ready. I've killed for less.
This brief note is written in wild, loopy, and haphazard script. The words seem to almost be nonsensical babbling.
Quick and nimble, quick blue square, nimble and short, my pussy hair, Lum the Mad.
And in that note, we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.